Company's valued to the point where you can buy all their shares with pocket change. Delish.
Gordis, you there? Hi. Okay, so I'm gonna show you the pieces now. You let me know which one it is, all right?
Okie dokie.
It's adorable.
Let's
do this. Come on, it's gotta be the...
My cute cowboy hat!
Cowgirl! Yeah, I don't have a cowboy hat. That was my girlfriend's hat. Well, her first one before she became a sexy, badass sheriff-type chick. He suited her.
Okay.
Oh, I'm so excited to find my missing piece! Yeah, that's it! That's
nailed it!
The U-shaped thing with the little spear!
Great, I'll be down there in a minute.
Okay, see you soon!
Not much to look at.
Wait, okay. I still have the face of
here
Vasquez in my pocket?
The big seat is all yours. You trigger the trap door from there.
That feels like a trap. Gotta say, it does. Like, you know, maybe, I don't know. Restraining things of some kind. Straps, maybe. I don't know.
Would that Gordis?
That looks like a trap. Maybe? Yeah, it looks kind of like...
Feels good.
He's got
his contact-activated dopamine injectors. Eager to jump in the big chair, huh? That suits you. You look good.
So tell me how to trigger the trap door.
It's behind your pinky. This could be our last chance to chat, you and I. For years, I ruled Hyperion from this room. And now you're here, where it all started. How's it feel, kiddo? There's something to be said for a cushy chair with a bunch of big important buttons that can raise hellfire on people.
Feels like a goddamn chair.
Yeah, yeah, but the buttons next to this chair help me make some big changes in this world, you know what I'm saying?
I saw that, Becca.
So what you're saying is it's a chair with buttons.
You're killing me. But say, we shared the power I had when I sat in this room. What would you do with it?
Probably wouldn't create an evil...
What the hell is taking him so long?
Corporation?
Reese, the machine is probably off. Did you get the beacon? We're ready for you.
All good. Just getting into position.
Welcome back, SJ!
Someone is
here!
Hey! Oh, it's you! How are you doing? Technically, we're still in jail. How was your break?
Why does that sound like a guard? Probably shouldn't say anything. Oh.
I'm not supposed to tell you that.
She'd
like to see you too. Oh, hey, here she is.
That's bad. Who's around the corner? Ah! Probably should have shocked her a little bit more.
So, if we could wield Hyperion's might together, how would you rule? Hypothetically.
Oh, hey, sister.
But still. You gotta know what you want, if you're gonna make it, kid. Like I told you after we escaped Old Age.
Good!
Remember?
I'd open the vault, finish what I started. Even if there's a tentacle monster in there, I don't care anymore.
Oh, you don't gotta explain. I was all about the vault. But imagine, Reese, if it wasn't hypothetical. You ever wonder why Nakayama created me? This whole... AI thing. I was supposed to find a worthy successor to the Hyperion throne.
Oh, shit.
That successor, Reese, is you. If you join me, we could rule together. What do you say, kid? This is the only room with the override port, so if you don't jack in now, you'll never get another shot.
Hell no.
a psychopath. Why would I trust you?
After all the times I tried to help you, after all we've been through, you refuse everything you've ever wanted? Oh, I knew you were an idiot the moment you plucked me into your little head. I should have grabbed you by the skull and bashed your brains against a freaking rock.
You know you died alone, right? Vault Hunters killed your friends, they killed your family, and you croaked in some volcano in the middle of nowhere.
Ooh, spoil.
I am really going to enjoy killing you.
I'm done talking. I'm using the trapdoor.
No. No, you really aren't.
Oh, that's bad.
Machine is off. Did you get the beacon? We're ready for you.
Oh, you really shouldn't have told Fiona. Because now, after I'm done with you, well, I'm gonna have to kill her. All good. Just getting into position.
What are you doing?
Okay, that would change the eye color.
Oh, I can't believe how long I was stuck inside that empty little head of yours. God, it's good to be out. Woo! Well, that shit's done. I'm everywhere in the system now. Not to mention my sweet new body.
Jody Chicken, thank you for hitting that follow button. Welcome to the party! Guys, make sure to Jody Chicken in the chat below. Hopefully I pronounced your name correctly. If I didn't, apologies. Alright! Now, I believe last episode. And then we'll jump into some Mass Effect 3. Welcome to the Wade Raid! Whoa! Whoa! Not good! Oh, that didn't look good. Woo! Last episode.
Here we are at the finale. Or should I say, finally, huh? Yeah, whatever. I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the Vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the Vault. Two unlikely Vault Hunters began to assemble it, but one component remained out of reach on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The sisters were enraged when the corporate lackey revealed his secret, but there was no backing out now. An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale rocket ship.
You should have had yourself a rocket.
Once again, tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died up there, were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul.
Damn it.
Finally aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. But time was short, and he was very busy, so he referred her to his assistant. Working together, the con artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired the final Gortis component. At that moment, the former middle manager discovered that the plan had worked. Not their fault. Handsome Jacks.
Oh yeah. Not like your Handsome Jack. I mean, he's an awesome character, get me wrong. Just the love to hate guy.
Put them in one of the cells for questioning.
Oh, so her? Not so happy with.
Look at the three of us, living a life of crime!
She's so happy about this.
What are you in for?
They got me at one of the security checkpoints.
honestly, if we're supposed to be role models, we aren't doing the best. But
we're here.
Yeah.
What? We all know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So.
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it.
Where's Reese? That asshole electrocuted me and ran.
Oh, hey, you know, you've got something on your face.
I feel so much. Oh! Better! Wasn't expecting
what was
that.
On her face? Did you get it?
I believe I did.
Got it.
Reese, you alright? I heard what sounded like a dying animal.
That'd be him.
Reese!
What is going on up there?
Oh, this just feels right, you know? Like it was meant to be. Vault Hunters kill me, I learn humility, you bring me back where I belong, wiser and stronger. It's a pretty sweet little character arc, isn't it? Yeah, except for that part where I learned humility, that's crap. Whatever, I got people for that.
Hyperion doesn't need you anymore, Jack. Deal with it. You're old news.
Okay, I
you know, funny, you
thought
should
the animal was dead. Why is it not dead? And
I mean,
why is it in a statue?
I'm wearing you like a fleshy tracksuit, which will be new for you. But I've got some pretty sick upgrades planned, too. Oh, so that prototype I was talking about?
Oh, not good. Wait, not... Oh.
Yeah, not the Yama actually knowing it. So if you can just stay still, this is gonna get grafted into your body, and then I'll get up with it. Don't worry though, sweetheart. The process will kill the shit out of you. So you won't have to suffer as a mind-controlled zombie slave or whatever. So you got that going for you. Couldn't figure out how to get this thing into my body without killing me, but hey, doesn't matter if you die.
Hey, listen to me. Your plan is stupid. You haven't thought this through.
You mispronounced genius pretty badly there. You have a stroke or something, kid? You used to idolize me. Now you're gonna be me. You love this. It's perfect.
No, it really isn't. You're stuck in my head, Jack. Our minds are connected. If I die, you die, remember?
Oh, is that how you thought you were gonna get out of this? Sorry. That's not how it works anymore. I've transferred my consciousness into the computer systems of the base. You know what that means? Now you get it, Cupcake. Okay, here we go. Let's get this scary robot skeleton inside of you.
Oh my god, it's Five Nights at Freddy's! Okay, what did you need that for?
Oh god! What?
That's on wheels! Serious?
In a few hours, I'm gonna be inside every cooking thread of every system on this.
Wait! I was. Oh. Okay, I didn't. What was I supposed to do?
Okay, here we go. Let's get this scary robot skeleton inside of you.
Okay. That was. I was supposed to move. That was a delayed reaction. My apologies.
Oh god. What?
Yeah, nope, let's which just yeah, whoops.
In a few hours I'm gonna be inside every cooking trend of every system.
Don't
on this
mind me.
Oh god, I forgot the freaking chair had you. You know what? That's my bad. That's on me.
Yeah, that is.
Answer Jack always wins.
Wait for it. Oh, there goes my arm. Cool. Not so cool.
Oh, well, easy went down, spy tankhead, and it is horrible agonizing face.
Wait, what is that? Laser tool.
No! Drop it! Drop it!
It's like he's talking to a dog!
No!
Okay, are you gonna... Oh!
Frickin' problem, Reeves!
Grateful little prick! Get back here!
Oh, control that landing.
Need to go.
Just roll, buddy. Just roll.
Not an option, okay? We're waiting for Reese.
Wait for it. Oh!
Well, that's convenient.
That is not convenient.
It hurts inside my body.
You all right? I heard screaming.
Apparently, Jack is loose in the system.
Okay. I don't really know what that means.
We're in trouble.
Well, nothing good.
Hey, we need to go.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry my internal bleeding is...
Stop, drop, and faceplant. Don't worry about the roll.
Okay.
They really don't like him.
I can do this.
How did he survive the fall?
You're not doing shit.
Oh, come on, Yvette.
Well, hello, Yvette.
Can't believe you've shocked me, asshole. After all we've been through, little prick.
Whoa. You betrayed me, remember?
I never had you electrocuted.
Wow, we're just really hung up on that specific act. What about you trying to kill me?
You're never gonna make it. Get used to that idea.
Cool.
Right.
I'll just put that in my
back
pocket. It was really fun catching up with that. Have a great life being an awful person. Okay, bye.
Warning, lockdown protocol in effect.
Hey, we gotta go. Gotta move. Go!
Reese, we got a problem.
Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door's just locked tighter than a bully monk's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Sasha! Heads up!
Wait, are you gonna try to slide this? Oh, no, you're not. No.
Shit!
Reese!
Take the beacon and get the caravan ready. I'll get the hangar doors open. I can override it in the power core.
Yeah, okay, do that. But, you know, be careful. There are guards all over the place.
And watch out for August, okay? I don't trust that guy as far as I can throw him.
Yeah, you don't strike me as having a lot of upper body strength.
Well, that's
okay.
Unhelpful.
You know what? Come on.
Watch out for August.
I mean, yeah,
got
it's
it.
True, but you know what? Come on. Okay, so what exactly does that do to
come
her?
On. Hangar bay's this way.
Okay, no. Ortiz, try it. I want to see what you do. Become super awesome. Something. Maybe. Upper body. I don't know.
Come on! This way!
Hey, kiddos! Daddy's home.
What's going on?
Yes, dare to dream, it's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby, and I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Once upon a time, there was a lowly Hyperion stooge named Reese. He was just like all of you in every way, except he really...
Hey, you idiot! You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Guess what?
Okay.
Time to go.
Yeah, you know, even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I want to live on a nice planet.
It's called Earth.
Good luck with
if that. If that exists. Actually.
Hello.
I would love to know what is going on with Earth, and maybe Mars.
How are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick question for you both. Where the hell is Reese?
Good question.
I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown. So save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Last I heard, he was in your old office.
Trust me, Cupcake, he ain't in there. Otherwise, I'd be inside him.
That's awkward. Yeah, think
Let's
about
go,
it.
Let's go, Fiona. He
okay,
can't
never
touch
mind.
Us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't, but my guards and their bullets sure can, and a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you.
Bathroom! Bathroom!
You don't have to. Bathroom! I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
I'll never help you, Jack. You're a murderer.
Hey? Subjective? But you know what's not subjective?
Big ego.
You need me to get off this frickin' space station. Hangar bay doors are all locked up, sweetheart. Remember? Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
Ooh. Oh!
Hang on, Gortys, can't you use that little part? See what happens? Maybe you can get a giant shield. Or maybe somebody kicks some serious ass.
Sit to kill my guard, you bastard!
He's got anger issues. And
hell
maybe
of a
TV
lot of monitors in this place.
Issues. loving this game. So loving this.
Whoa.
Ah. He doesn't have access to... Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Okay, I can do this. Just gotta hack into the central systems, reverse the lockdown, and get the hell out of here. No problem.
No, we played this. Oh, well, never mind.
In, and boom, the hangar bay doors are now open.
Durable.
You shouldn't have hacked into Helios and tickled my alarms, pal. Led me right to you. And I hate being tickled. That's not true, I love it.
You're not as smart as you think you are.
And you're not as good at threats as you think you are. In case you don't know, plenty of leaders about them.
All right, Jack. You want to shut me out of the computer systems? Fine. We'll go right to the source. Let's see how long you survive without a power core.
Okay. You got this, Buttercup. Come on. There you go.
I am glad you're out of my brain so I can finally kill you.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh, shit. That's bad. That's really, 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 really bad.
Well, there you go.
Airlocks in the dojo. Failing. 92 choreographers vented into space.
But the choreographers!
Oh, you kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot.
The choreographers!
You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you, idiot?
Power core damage reaching critical.
Yeah, probably shouldn't
Enjoy
have thought of a hole.
Last few seconds of not being dead.
Hey, Queen!
Ventilation aborted. Room repressurizing.
Jack!
Wait, more zero?
Helium
cluster offline. No. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with Pandora imminent. Please begin evacuation procedures.
Oh, you little asshole! Look what you have done!
Jack, I thought you had it under control, buddy. And again, who said leaders need brains?
Great. These idiots.
Hey, August, we got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
Yeah, I know. We all heard the announcement. Reese is on it.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh, no. That doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis. You should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
I love how, everyone's so nice to her.
What's going on here?
Nothing. Just better safe than sorry, you know? Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
Go! See you later!
Stop!
Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. Unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall.
Now to tug at the heartstrings that August has.
This is gonna happen. Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Got a jet once those doors open.
But look at that face. He's just kind of like, I don't know about this. Oh, yeah.
Even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
I always knew you were just a mama's boy.
Hey, that's enough out of you.
Afraid to make decisions by yourself, August?
Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man.
For about this three more hours. This was always the plan. Finish up this you episode, jump into Mass Effect 3.
Plans change.
And it is amazing to have power back. More importantly, heat. And a hot shower.
August!
Ikka bikka!
Wait!
I'm going for the ship!
Okay, where did that gun come from?
No! That ain't happening!
Oh, that is so dangerous. Oh! That's gotta suck. LB, come on, buddy.
No!
How is throwing a gun gonna help?
Sasha.
I am sorry. I failed you.
There's no time to dwell on it. You didn't fail anyone, okay?
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await further.
Hey, assholes! So that guy Reese, I wanted
to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So, mother the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suits should protect us, right?
Please remain
radiation,
gone.
Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere, crashing into Pandora, no.
Wait your turn, Frick.
Find Gordis. Keep her safe.
LB, come on, what are you doing, buddy?
Wait, aren't you coming?
I must find Reese.
Loaderbot!
Is best bot.
Help you, bro!
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Oh, yes. Loaderbot.
You are very needy. We have to stop meeting like this.
Thanks, buddy. Save my ass again.
I'm getting used to it.
Impact imminent.
Escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit. Come on. There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because spoiler alert, they're all gone. What do you think? We installed enough bots for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot. No getting out of this one.
Oh my god.
Do you ever shut up?
Well, I'll tell you what, kid. As I'm watching the life leave your body, I won't say a word.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Me? Gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention. I'm immortal.
There's one! How's that feel, huh?
Sorry. Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me,
Is kicking the only option? Yep. Or not. He really doesn't think about using his arm very well. Like, he's very, I don't know, protective of it?
I finally had it back!
Jack.
Man. He just doesn't know when to die.
Well, oh, crap.
Getting better at breaking things. Yeah, basically. This really wouldn't have. Well, it might have. Nah, probably wouldn't have been happening. This is basically my thing. Vasquez's car. Mach 3? No, so they don't actually really explain how he got the arm either. Wait, they do? Oh man, I must not have been paying attention. Oh no, wasn't it? Ah, yeah, that's right.
Ah, damn it. You know, I really like that space station. I don't think insurance is gonna cover this one. Oh, Reese, you absolute dick. Look what you done. I built this place. My own two hands.
How does it feel, Jack? To lose. Again.
You know. If I'm honest, kid, feels pretty shitty. I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop it and kill me.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, no, no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think were on Helios, huh? How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh?
I guess I'll have to live with that.
I'll spend the amount of time I've told myself exactly the same thing. Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. And I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shit all over the planet, betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss. My girlfriend. Hell. My goddamn daughter. Maybe I deserved it.
And you don't see a pattern forming here?
Ambition, blah, blah, blah.
Oh, that's not good.